Hello and welcome. Alright, let's get this controller back. There we go. Alright, we last left off. We just came into the ship. Let us see what we need to do next.
Now don't make me regret this, kid. I'm stowing away on a quest, see? And if the crew here gets wind of it, both our gooses will be cooked. So just sit here all quiet-like and don't do anything. Shh, quiet, kid. I can't believe it. You're already breaking rules 1 and 3. Look, I'll tell you what. Just hide between those boxes and don't make any noise. You want to know about me? Here's a deal. I'm off to find my son, see? I made it for the Cardmaker District, 5 Tropolis, or whatever the Queen's calling it these days. And quiet, kid, or you'll ruin the whole thing. Just go to sleep, kid. I'll wake you when we're there.
All right. Time for sleeps.
Well, the moment she'd let herself think about it, even realized she was actually exhausted. Tonight alone, she'd seen a ghost, run away from home, and boarded a ship traveling somewhere deep into the unknown heart of Random. Would she ever return? It didn't matter. Odd was the only thing that mattered. With her sister's name on her lips, Even fell into a deep slumber.
Another dream.
Even, I'm here! I'm coming! Even! You found me! Stay right there! I'm coming!
Hello, Even.
You're home. It's where you belong. There's no time.
No time?
No time.
A oneer is a oneer.
Is a oneer is a oneer.
When you're right, you're right.
Even, come stay with us. Do you want some tea? Why do you need to see her?
We've seen her before.
Listen to your mother, Even.
It's a dangerous world out there.
Listen to your mother, Even.
Stay here. It's safe here. We'll never leave you again. Not ever. Not ever, Even. We'll always be here, Even.
You'll always be her, Even.
Her desires are odd.
It's the only way she'll learn.
Go, even if you're lost.
The Queen will find you.
Creepy. Upstairs, maybe?
You anymore.
Hurt me? No, that's not right. They never... I don't think they...
They were denying you your future. Robbing you of your true destiny. You're finally home.
Ship's falling apart. Today's a difficult day for you, Herman.
Wait! What am I supposed to do?
Take one of these bad boys!
Well, hope they can hold on long. It's not a pretty good safety device.
She realized she'd also lost sight of her last connection to home.
Okay, still alive. I can work with that. As long as I don't land on water, I should be able to work with that. Find time to remember I don't know how to swim.
She hoped desperately that she'd land somewhere near Sixtown, but the wind and the fates had very different plans for her, indeed.
I feel like others would have landed here, too.
Where is this place?
She couldn't yet understand it, but even had landed in the middle of something exceptional. These were the ruins of a time long past, and the magic she could almost sense in the air wasn't about to give up its secrets that easily.
Oh yeah, are there any more containers to shoot? There's one.
Person to come here in decades.
That's the way to do it. Dropping dice on his head.
Hey, are you okay? Are you,
really digging this art style.
Okay. Well, thanks for saving me back there. You were really, well, heroic. Right. Okay. Talking to a dice. I better get going. You should too. This place is really dangerous. Oh, I mean, I guess you can tag along. The more the merrier, right?
Let's go see if I missed any, vases full of money.
You're talking to a dice now, even. And to yourself.
Doesn't look like it.
Dicey! There! Nice! Not a trap. Those are mine. You don't just take things from people. Ugh, fine. You could hold on to them, I guess. Just don't digest them. Too. Yep. They're attacking.
All right.
These were no ordinary cards, and Dicey was no ordinary dice. Something extraordinary was awakening.
Whoa! Dicey! Maybe lead with that next time.
I need none of that.
To her new dice friend. But she didn't need to, for there was another, more obvious truth that she understood completely. She was truly and inarguably kicking robot butt.
All right.
open and dicey were moving. With each movement, the girl and her dice became more and more inseparable.
Alright, the bomb card. Cool. So I'm almost to the point where I don't know what's going to happen next.
More cards? Oh, I wonder what these do. Listen, we're an incredible team, and as long as I'm going to be talking to you, I should probably know your name. Right. Well, how about if I just call you Dicey? Perfect. Well, let's see if we can find a way out of this place, Dicey.
To the entities that slumbered in this long-forgotten world, even had just become interesting. And that was seldom good.
Full hand? Alright. See what we get to play with now. More hand. Yeah, I've been blink dodging the whole time. Do I get a bomb? I get a bomb. He literally just placed that bomb right there. Did not want him to place a bomb there, but that's okay. It is currency. Cool.
Those things that came out of your head! How do they? I'd be having a headache too. Right. Well, we'll have to talk more later. But for now, let's just focus on surviving, yeah? It's like something out of Mom's drawings.
I feel bad for the old dice, just sitting there waiting for his companion. Oh, no bomb?
Dang it.
And I either get the arrow or the sword. Get now. Right there. Alright, let's see what we got. That's enough, I guess. Last fight. Okay. Anything? Any currency just lying around in a case? A vase? Something? Nope. Oh, that's right. I can run. Oh, yeah. This is the last battle.
These colossi were indeed colossal. Things were looking grim. It's always disappointing when what you thought was a novel turns out to be a very short story. All I can do is apologize.
Alright, what do we got? One. This is the one I want. I don't want to get anywhere near that guy. Darn it.
Quite something.
I like how she just knows what he's saying. Controller lost. Oh, is my controller dying? Yep. One moment. Should have another battery pack. Yeah, there we go. I was wondering how long it was going to last. Something's not right here. There we go.
Oh.
So we got some pips.
Even and Dicey finally had a moment to catch their breath. Take a breather and...
Dicey, wait!
Never mind.
Alright. Let's do the bad dream thing. Keep forgetting I can run.
Look at the dirty trash, Cyclops.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut...
What is going on here?
The other kids, they said I was a filthy wanner.
She is. She's not a sixer, like us.
Oh, the dice doesn't lie, children.
Yeah, but she was just lucky. She's a wanner. You can smell it on her.
Oh, you think... You're smarter than the Black Dice?
I just...
Oh, so now you're saying she is a sixer after all. So you've lied to me either way. Lying should be punished, Odd. Don't you agree?
You don't have to. I was just...
Now, there's no room for pity. Either everything's fair, or nothing is!
A wanna! Off to the garbage for you!
I'm not garbage!
We'll agree to disagree, love. What's this? A lunchbox? A living lunchbox! Monster! I'm gonna tell the mayor!
Just waiting until I get myself back control.
see where here is, Dicey.
Okay, hopefully that saved, because that's where we're going to end today. I really enjoy this art style, and I'm really enjoying this game. However, now we're back to where I don't know what's going to happen next. So now we can both enjoy and see at the same time what's going on in this game. With that, I will see you next time, and have a good day.